Today we are going to see lesson 6, the remaining answer the following. Third question, how will you access the themes for slides? Themes means the picture which you can see on your slide. The themes for slides can be accessed from themes group of design tab. Is it clear? In the design tab, you click there, you can see themes group. From that only you can access the themes. Next, fourth question, define the term transition. Transitions are the visual moments that you see when one slide changes into another slide during the slideshow. Slideshow means after creating all the slides, you are running the slides one by one, and after seeing the first slide, how the second slide will appear on your screen. That is the transition. Different transitions, different movements you can give. That only given here, transitions are the visual movements that you see when one slide changes into another slide during the slideshow. Is it clear? Now, fifth question, what do you mean by animations? Animation means moving picture or moving text. The movement of the elements of a presentation like text, pictures, charts, etc. in any direction of the slide is called the animation. We can apply animation effects to the text or the objects in the presentation. Applying animation effects enhance the appearance of the presentation. It also controls the flow of information. What is the meaning of this? Just movement of the element of a presentation. That is, whenever you are showing the text or picture or charts, you can give movement to that in any direction. That is known as the animation. And you can apply animation effect to the text or object in a presentation. Not only for a text or not only for the picture or not only for the chart. For all you can give the animation effect. And when you give animation to the presentation or slide, it enhances the appearance of the presentation. That is, it is very attractive for you to see, or it is very more, it gives you more attention to see. Okay, and it controls the flow of information also. Okay, next, application based questions. Rahul has made a presentation on Save My Earth. He wants to apply transition effects to all the slides. Suggest the way so that you can do this task. First, what you have to do on the topic Save My Earth, you create nearly 5 slides first. You take rough note or computer note and you create 5 slides. 5 slides means you draw a rectangle box and within that you give the heading Save My Earth, and next box you draw like this rectangular box, and in that you write related to the 5 points, or each slide one point, meaningful point and attractive points you write. And after that, you do that in your computer. If you have computer or laptop, you can do that. And after finishing that, how to apply the transition? That is the step only I am going to see here. First, you open the PowerPoint presentation, click on the transition tab. Just after creating your presentation, just you open your presentation and click the transition tab. Transition tab is at the top most of your screen. And from there, you click on the drop down arrow in the transitions to this slide group. So transition to this slide, like that one, name is there in the drop down list. You click in that, and that will, if you click that, that will show you the list of effects. And from the list of effects, you click any one, immediately the particular transition will be applied in your presentation. Okay, that only given here as 3 points. Open the presentation and click on the transition tab. Click on the drop down arrow in transition to this slide group. A list of effects appears. And the third point, click on any transition you want to set. Okay, now we pass on to the next question. Amit wants to give a presentation without use of mouse or keyboard. Tell him how slides can be advanced all by itself. So after creating the presentation without touching the keyboard or mouse, he want to see or he want to run the slides. How to do that? Rehearse timings is the useful feature that helps you to fix the time for each slide to play at a certain speed during the slideshow. The slides will proceed through the slideshow without the use of mouse click. So for this, what you have to do? Rehearse timings only you have to select. In the rehearse timings, you have to fix the time. How many minutes? Yeah, first slide should appear on the screen. How many minutes the second slide should appear on the screen? Like that, you can fix the time by using the rehearse timing. Okay, and after finishing that, you need not touch the mouse or keyboard whenever you are running. Okay, the steps how to do. First one, go to the slideshow tab. Next, select the rehearse timing options in the setup group. And the slideshow begins and recording toolbar appears at the top left corner of the screen. The timings of the current slide starts. Click on the next button in the recording toolbar to go to the next slide. Fifth point, when you have reached the end of the slideshow, a dialog box appears that asks you whether you want to save the timings or not and also displays the total time of the presentation. There you have to give either yes or no to fix the time, to save the time. You have to click either yes or no, and you that will show you the total time of the whole presentation. And after finishing that, you click on the yes button to save the slide timings. Okay, is it clear? Everything is in your book. You can mark it or you take your note and write. Okay, you can expect this question in 10 more for half-yearly examination or for the midterm test for 5 marks, like that you can expect. Okay. Now we see the activity zone. Activity zone given in your book. You take your book and read the points, clues given there. Write the answers. After completing the answer, just you check this answer with us. And one more thing you have to do as homework, that is at the back side of your book you are having practice assignments. After completing every lesson, you are doing the assignment, I think. Now lesson 6 I have completed. For this lesson also you do the practice assignment work. There are given as quiz, multiple choice question, match the following. Everything except answer the following, all the one words you try to do by yourself. Okay.